So, recruits, you've just learned about stranger danger. But what about other kinds of danger? How about fire danger? Do you know what to do if your house is on fire? Do you have a fire escape? Are there fire safety tools in your home? How about a safe meeting place for you and your family in case of an emergency? Now, parents, it's your responsibility to provide these and other fire safety training tools for your children. And kids, remember to practice with your parents, because the more you practice, the more prepared you'll be in case of an emergency. All right, safety recruits, it's time for drill number 4, fire escape tips. Now remember, parents, take these ideas home with you and implement them with your children.